This is your News 4 update, powered by the Bomarito Automotive Group.
I want to thank you for choosing News 4. Here are some of the stories making headlines today. St. Louis County Police Chief Mary Barton has handed in a letter of resignation. The move follows an EEOC complaint she filed. Barton's resignation will follow a paid leave of absence in which she will be paid nearly $300,000. That is set to begin on August 1st. She was appointed chief of police back on May 1st of 2020 and was the first woman to serve in that role. A show of support for the St. Louis County Health Director after he says he faced racist harassment at a council meeting earlier this week over the newly reimposed mask mandate. It's a story that's now getting national attention, and this morning, community leaders stood behind Dr. Faisal Khan.
We want a region that is healthy, and health includes not only the physical health of all of those medical professionals, including Dr. Khan, including Dr. Hayat, who are fighting every day on the front lines to keep our bodies healthy. But for our region to be healthy, we also need the soul of our region to be healthy, and the soul of our region is sick right now because we have allowed this hatred to take hold.
News 4 spoke to Dr. Khan one day after the meeting in which the council moved to terminate the mask mandate. Dr. Khan admitted to giving someone the middle finger after that meeting, saying it was in response to being physically and verbally assaulted after his presentation. St. Louis County Executive Sam Page's office has launched an investigation into those allegations. Let's get you a quick look at your 4-1 forecast.
Stormy at times on our Saturday. Weather alert day because of a low severe risk, but also some flooding downpours. Flooding could be a concern for some of these storms. For St. Louis, morning to about early afternoon looks like the most likely time for the strongest storms. After that, a spot shower storm possible, and then new storms flare up in the evening Saturday, most likely south of St. Louis, but a high of 78 because of the clouds, and good bet for some rain here. Temperatures pop up to a warm 85 on Saturday, Sunday that is, so Sunday's 85, but it's not nearly as hot as the normal high would be 90, or as hot as it was earlier in this week when we hit 97. So a pleasant summer day, 85, 20% chance for a spot storm in the afternoon Sunday. And then lower humidity on Monday, Tuesday with highs in the low 80s. Really some pleasant summer weather next week as well. Temperatures in the mid to upper 80s Wednesday through Friday.
All right, Steve, thank you. That is your News 4 update. Remember, we're always on at KMOV.com and on your KMOV News app.